I came from Minneapolis, Minnesota to Montreal, partially to see Notre Dame, to eat all the good food and be surrounded with 5 people speaking French, since we can't afford a trip to Paris right now. And we saw the horse-drawn carriages. We didn't really know that you guys had them here. We've never been on horse-drawn carriages, partially because of the way they treat the horses, but seeing how they treated just anybody
The
drivers of the horse-drawn carriages and how they, not only how they treated their horses, their hooves were like cracked, they had stains running down their legs, and then just people, activists trying to videotape what was going on, and they like got almost violent and in their faces yelling and screaming, and so we will never ride a horse-drawn carriage in Montreal, or recommend that anyone else does. Thank you.